Welcome to a new weekly segment on Gives a Minute. It's called What I'm Watching Wednesday, and it's where I show you what I'm watching on YouTube so that you can watch what I watch when you're not watching me. Welcome to episode 5 of What I'm Watching Wednesday. Sailing Le Vagabond is a couple from Australia. You got Riley in Adelaide, South Australia, and you got Elena in Geraldton, Western Australia. And they've come together and they're sailing around the world in a yacht and they're making vlogs to cover the costs. The yacht is called Le Vagabond. These guys, they're super transparent with their viewers. They got a website set up that explains how a couple that young can A, afford a 100 grand yacht, and B, how they sustain their travels around the world. They've also got a Patreon fund where viewers can give a specific cash donation per video. And as a thank you to their loyal Patreon supporters, they randomly pick out someone and they bring them onto the boat.
I wish I could juggle 3. I sort of can. There is the chance that it's going to fly into your face, though.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Go. Congratulations, Ben Marshall. If you can get in touch with us, mate, we'd love to have you on board. Thank you very much for
Congrats,
watching, everyone.
Ben.
So what makes Sailing Le Vagabond compelling watching, and why did I subscribe? For starters, they're two down-to-earth Aussies.
Abra, abra, cadabra. We're going to Cayo de Agua.
Oh my God.
They both each got special characteristics. They're a couple, they're in love, they're out at sea, and they're vlogging the whole experience. It's pretty damn captivating.
Get a bit bored on these longer journeys, so we're just trying to spice up our food and food delivery methods.
Meet up on a sandwich!
Probably more Elena doing the vlogging. Riley does more of the hands-on. You can see that she's been giving him this task to vlog. He's doing a better job now than he did at the start.
Tell me about your day.
I got my dog Turf Churner.
Indeed you did.
So I'm pretty happy about that.
I stumbled upon their channel initially through a Facebook post. Someone in my friend list had randomly relinked their post saying something like, we should do this. And I watched that episode.
This guy was feeding, I shot one of these last night and then I threw we filleted it and that, and I threw the carcass overboard. And this guy here was faffing about with that this morning, so I shot in this morning.
And then I quickly went back and watched every other episode from the start. I was hooked from the beginning. How can you not be? There's beautiful scenes, there's beautiful oceans, there's two beautiful people. They're making great content.
Yeah!
Oh my God!
Oh!
They're very responsive with their comments on YouTube, but don't forget that they're at sea and satellite internet's probably pretty lousy at the best of times. The biggest news on their channel right now, and I'm not actually sure how this came about, and I guess they don't have to explain this, that's completely their deal, they don't have to say anything, but they're taking ownership of $1 million catamaran in March.
This is the email that we received. I think the best way to agree on a partnership would be to invite you to the boatyard. We can show you our facility and test the boats and find an agreement to let you have an Ultramar 1 year or more.
Yeah, whether that's a sponsored deal or whether they purchased it or whether it's like some kind of you provide the content, we'll provide the boat, doesn't matter. We don't really need to know that. And if they want to tell us, I'm sure they'll tell us later on. But either way, in March, somewhere in France, they pick up this $1 million yacht. I'm not exactly sure what that means for the original Le Vagabond, but I'm sure they'll work that out. It's going to be very exciting to see where this chapter takes Sailing Le Vagabond. Get on board. You're going to love it. Can I use that expression, get on board? Just subscribe, check them out. If you check them out, you will definitely subscribe. So that is What I'm Watching Wednesday for another week. Now, if you've got a suggestion for what I should be watching when I'm not watching What I'm Watching Wednesday, let me know. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Watch a regular vlog here and a random vlog there. And if you're a photographer, please check out my Lightroom 6 presets. What's that? Oh, that's We're out of time.